Always looks more spectacular than it really is when one of the filters on F2 goes up.